This just in, the suspect in today's attack on police was just escorted from a police precinct in Brooklyn. 44-year-old Lionel Virgil from Bridgeport, Connecticut, is accused of throwing bleach in an officer's face during a traffic stop in East Flatbush. Police say he then hurled a Molotov cocktail at other officers. One officer was treated for minor injuries.